This is a test of a 4506 with the rice. We are making the rice chips now. This machine can produce 2160 to 2700 per hour. It's a rice chips. And also you can use other grains, wheat, barley, corn, and the pellets. So this machine also can make potato chips with a potato pellet. Thank you.